Hello friends, let us do this exercise to change your inner beliefs of confidence in your mind. If you lack confidence, there is always an image of this non-confident you in your mind. And your subconscious mind makes imprints of these images. These imprints only are the beliefs of your subconscious mind. And the lack of confidence is just a result of these beliefs. If you want to find out these imprints of non-confidence, you can do so. Not only this, but you can also change these imprints. Let us start this exercise. Close your eyes gently and think of non-confident you. Analyze the images of this non-confident you in your mind. How are these images? Are these in form of still photographs or in form of a movie? Check whether these are colored or black and white. Where are these images located on your mental screen? Are they near or far? What is there in these images which makes it unique? How do you find yourself in these images? Is there any sound? If yes, whether it is low or loud? What is the tonality of these sounds? When you think about this non-confident you, do you feel something? If yes, in which part of your body are these feelings located? What is the temperature of these feelings? Are they hot or cold? If you need to give a color to these feelings, which color would you like to give? It is not necessary that you get all the answers right now, but it is better to get as much as you can. Let us call this experience as experience A. Now think of a person whom you think is a confident person and like whom you want to be. See the images of this confident person on your mental screen. Are these images in form of still photographs or in form of a movie? Check whether these images are colored or black and white. What is the location of these images on your mental screen? What makes these images unique? Is there any sound? If yes, what is the volume and tonality of these sounds? When you think about this confident person, do you feel something? If yes, then in which part of your body are these feelings located? What is the temperature of these feelings? Are they hot or cold? If you need to give a color to these feelings, which color would you like to give? Analyze properly. We will call this information as experience B. Now, look for the differences in these two experiences. Experience A is the inner belief of your own self. And experience B is your inner belief of a person whom you think is confident. Let us now make some changes in the images of experience A so that it becomes same as that of experience B. For example, if the images of experience A is near to your mental screen, but the images of experience B is far from your mental screen, then in your imagination, move the images of experience A and put it exactly on the same place as that of experience B. If the images of experience A is black and white and that of experience B is colored, then make the images of experience A also colored. If the images of experience A is small and that of experience B is large, then make the images of experience A of the same size as that of experience B. Likewise, make all other changes. Make similar changes in sounds and feelings as well. This way, you are giving a belief to your subconscious mind that experience A is also similar to experience B. After getting this belief, your subconscious mind will act in such a way to make you confident. Do this exercise at least 2 times or till the time your images of non-confident person are changed. The moment these images are changed, your subconscious mind will help you in improving your confidence level. Thank you. God bless.